video from
B.A.L.L.S, Benton Athletic, Live Look at Sports.
Now let's get a recap from Gracie and Derica.
Thank you, Addie and Tyler. Now let's talk about our wrestlers. As you may know, a few of them have gone to state to compete. They wrestled their first matches Thursday morning, where Ethan lost his first match, but Bishop and Tatum both won theirs. Now let's talk about basketball. Also on Thursday, our basketball boys and girls played against LeBlond.
The girls played at home and won 59-50, and the boys played at LeBlond and won 50-43.
Now let's pass it back to Addie and
Tyler. And that's all we have for our show today.
But before you go, we have some footage from our new drone.